Okay, that's better. One fix. Sorry about that, guys. And we're good to go. Hope everybody's had a good week. What's up, everyone? For those of you that do know me, of course, hello. How's it going? For those of you on the Annapolis streaming site or, you know, wherever else along this insta-webs that you might have found it, my name is Ryan, and I want to play some jams for you, play some cover songs, so I hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, I had to do a little setting change there, so. All right, we're going to start off today like we always do, and sorry, I'm not sorry if you're tired of it, but I love the Eagles, so let's do this.
Seven women on my mind. Four that wanna own me, two that wanna stole me, once that she's a friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels make you crazy. Standing on the corner in Winslow, Arizona, such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed Ford, slowing down, take a look at me. Come on, baby, don't say maybe. Hey,
warm it up, y'all.
Gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save.
It's Friday. What's up? I hope everybody that is of legal age, of course, has brought... Thank you, Bridget. How are you? Happy Friday. has brought their Friday happy hour drink. You'll probably see a rotation of a couple of these, but I brought some Terrapin beers from the IPA survival kit that we got from the liquor store close by. Sounded appropriate, so. Ooh! All right, let's get the ball rolling with little Eric Church.
Early Monday morning to Friday at 5, man, I work, 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 but I don't climb, 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 ball. form of a band. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Fill it up, throw it down. I'm about to tear a new one in this old town. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm a rockin' man. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Make me wanna go ooh, ooh, ooh. We dance like that. You got that little tattoo playing peeky blue on your back. If you wanna impress me, baby, here's my plan. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Clock sings, it goes bang, 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 bang. I'll let it all roll if you wanna rock again. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Fill it up, throw it down. I'm a little hungover, still hanging around. Yeah, that hair of a dog is howling, hey there, man. All you gotta do is put
cheers, y'all. I'm gonna do it with water first, but cheers, y'all. It's a kind of rainy, dreary Friday where I'm at, but I hope you're having a pleasant one nonetheless. Keep this upbeat stuff going for a little bit here. I also want to note I'm wearing my CBDMD face mask. No, I will not be singing from behind this because that's just silly and that would be muffled. But, you know, please, just kind of like a reminder for everybody. I'm sure you don't need any more, but to wear your face mask to support all those folks working in the medical field that are struggling so much and are so overwhelmed right now with what's going on. So, you know, just a little symbolic kind of thing as best as I can do, I suppose. All right. Here's some Tom Petty. Tonight we ride, right or wrong. Tonight we sail on the radio song. Rescue me, Now I think I have a setup now where I can see most of what's going on, and can't read all the comments, but most of the comments. So I don't know. What's the thing we're going? What's up, y'all? Nice. Okay, there's the one that I was missing. I'm doing well. How is everybody else? Good to see you guys. Don't worry, I got some songs coming later on. We're gonna try. A for effort type situation, but. A couple of requests here in a little bit. Another regular of mine. One of my all-time favorite songs. You're gonna hear me say that every single time, but, you know, there's a few staples I always play. I don't know, just familiarity, and I love playing them, and kind of like a warm-up, kind of get you into a time of thing, so. This is most definitely one of them. And a one-hit wonder by the Looking Glass. Here's a little Brandy.
There's a port on a western day, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town. She works laying down. You see Brandy fetch another round. She serves them whiskey wine. Sing, sing Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you'd be. Yeah, you aren't still a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver. Spain, a locket that bears the name of a man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day, bringing gifts far away. He made it clear he couldn't stay. The harbor was his home. The sailing sea, Brandy.
I want to try something, okay? I just got this fun little doohickey this week. So, I really don't know all that many songs, just wanted to learn like one or two. so I can kind of pull them out. But we got an ukulele. So of course, with a kind of fun, goofy, kind of silly instrument, you gotta do kind of a fun, goofy, kind of silly song. So that matches me perfectly, in case you guys aren't aware. All right, here goes nothing. And feel free to sing along if you guys know it.
I see what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how to feel. It's adorable. It's nice to know that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome for the tides, the sun, and the sky? Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. Hey, who has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? You were waddling yay high the sky. And when the nights got cold, who stole your fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome, stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? Islands are pulled from the sea. No need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess it's just my way of bending. You're welcome, you're welcome.
Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. And that was Maui just messing around. I killed a tree, buried its guts, sprouted a tree, now it got coconuts, something like that. What is the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. And this tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that mean mini Maui, it's dinkin' it, dippin' it. Well, hey, anyway, let me say you're welcome. Wonderful world that you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. Come to think of it, I've gotta go. Hey, it's your day to say you're welcome. Cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing away, away. You're welcome. Cause Maui can do anything to float. You're welcome. You're welcome. Yeah, okay, we're working on it, but might have one later for you, we'll see. I don't know, we'll see how we're feeling. Let me adjust this because it's kind of bothering me. Hello, Instagram people. Up close. Just giving you a little turn. There we go. Lovely. How's everybody doing? You're looking wonderful, by the way. Quarantine hasn't aged you a bit. Good to see everybody. All right. Quarantine 15, psh, whatever. Y'all looking slim. Cheers. All right. I'm gonna go from that to a decently serious, I suppose, kind of song, but back to the little classic rock kind of stuff. You gotta stay on your toes with me. You never know what you're gonna hear, okay? Here's a little Marshall Tucker Band, though.
I ain't never been with a woman long enough for my boots to get old. We've been together so long now, we both need resold. If I ever settle down, you'd be my kind. It's a good time for me to head on down the line. Love song. can't be wrong. I'm the kind of man like to get away, like to start dreaming about tomorrow today. Never said that I loved you, even though it's so. But it's a duffel bag of mine, it's time to go.
Marshall Tucker Band for you. All right, let me just do a quick little tune here, folks. Yeah, I suppose that's kind of a strange one to follow up Moana with, but it's okay. Again, I keep y'all on your toes, right? Do for now.
Oh Lord, no. Sorry, Em.
I can't control that well over here. I'll try a Bruce song.
Trouble in the heartland, got a head-on collision, smashing in my guts, man. I'm caught in a crossfire that I don't understand. There's just one thing I know for sure, girl, I don't give a damn. For the same old played-out scenes, girl, I don't give a damn. Just in between, honey, I want the heart, I want the soul, I want control. Talk about a dream, try to make it real. You wake up in the night and it feels so real. You spend your life waiting for a moment, just don't come. Don't waste your time waiting, that man's dare. It's the price they gotta pay. Keep pushing on the stood. These bad lands are treating us good. Working in the fields, and you'll get your back burned. Working with the wheels, baby, you'll get your fast learn. Baby, I got my fast. Satisfied or lose everything. Wanna go out tonight. Wanna find out what I want. Well, I believe in the love that you gave me. I believe in the faith you can save me. I believe in the hope and I pray that someday.
That's a high energy song. goodness gracious.
I'm trying not to mess with the Instagram too much. There's one person watching it. I don't even know how to do it. Shit. Sorry. I suppose. Okay. Man, you guys are messing me up over here. So I'm trying to do something on this Instagram. You guys get one song.
Lordy. Hello, Emily. How are you? What's up, guys? How are you? Cheers. Sorry. Cheers. Hello. I forgot it was set up like that. I have my iPod currently set up between a Clorox disinfecting wipes can and a box for my pedal. So it's pretty precarious. So that takes some doing, just a heads up. But yep, what's up? How are you guys? All right. What's up, boat people? They're having Sorry, I can't hear you. Alrighty, let's see what we got. I love it. Much appreciated, y'all. Alright, you guys, like I said, you get one song. There's a lot of noise going on. Oh. That's not what I meant. But okay. If you guys are lost, my sister just joined me live on Instagram, and they're trying to come up with a song. I'm about to start playing one, though, so. Sorry? No, I can't hear you guys that well. All right, I'm just going to play something. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know afterwards if there's something else, okay? It's country, so, you know. Sorry? I don't, actually. I'm sorry. Sure, I can do that one. Okay, here we go. Apologies, folks. All right, Counting Crows. That's what they sat on. Slash. I'm not doing this anyway. Here's Big Yellow Taxi. Mess up the intro a little bit, but that's all right.
They paid paradise, put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go? But you don't know what you got till it's gone. Paid paradise, put up a parking lot. Took all the trains, put them in a tree museum. And they charge the people a dollar and a half to see them. Now, 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 don't it always seem to go? That you don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Hey, farmer, farmer, put away your DDT. I don't care about spots on my apples. Leave me the birds and the bees. Seem to go, but you don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. And now they pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Listen, late last night, I heard the screen door slam, and a big yellow taxi took my girl away. Now don't it always seem to go, but you don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. And now, now, don't it always seem to go, that you don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. And now they pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Hey, 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 pay paradise, put up a parking lot.
Too much. Thank y'all. All right, appreciate it, guys. Oh, I miss him too. Miss you guys. Thanks for joining in.
Love you.
Love you too.
Bye,
Ryan. Okay, I think I got it. Move it. Bye. Oh, whoop. There we go. Now we're back. All right, one more adjust here.
How's everybody doing, by the way? We're going to get up close and personal here for just a second. Schwing. Nice schwing. All right. Let's see how everybody's doing on Facebook. Hello, friends. Like tight. yes, to all of those. That's hilarious. Okay, Charlie, I got you. I think I can do that one. Let's pull her back out real quick.
It's a little high, but we'll see. I just saw the Tiny Tim comment on Facebook, so love it. Here's Tiny Ryan with another ukulele. Ukulele jam. All right. Gotta look it up though real quick. I am not 100% on the chords on the ukulele, but cheers, guys. We're getting there, so bear through a few hiccups. Otherwise, we should be doing okay. Here's Over the Rainbow, and if I could genuinely pronounce his name correctly, I would love to. It's Israel something. He's Hawaiian. Awesome. I'm sure everybody's heard it, but if you haven't, this is such a good version, so. Hope you enjoy.
What a wonderful
raindrops high above the chimney tops. That's when you'll find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. And the dream that you dream of, why then, oh, why can't
something like that. All right, probably the last time you'll see that today, but it's my new Ola ukulele. Look, it's got a hula dancer on it, so you can see the hula dancer. Hula! I love it. Dig it. Seeing a little bit more in that in the future, more than likely. Okay, I am going to... Excuse me really quick. Ooh. That a happy hour. Cheers, by the way, y'all. Forgot about that. Happy Friday, happy hour. All right, I'm going to try to get a request out of the way real quick. I'm going to admit, I've never really heard this song before, so it's kind of... I don't know. We'll see how it goes. More or less, but I've been asked to play this a few times by some friends of mine, some good friends of mine. And, you know, it's like Will Ferrell's character in Austin Powers. You asked me three times, I can't say no three times, so you gotta keep asking, I guess. but it's a good song, and I'm particularly partial to it, because it's called The Dolphin's Cry, and if you know anything about me, big fan of dolphins, so here goes nothing. Oh boy.
The way your painted line reminds me of that night. God laid me down into your rose garden of trust, and I was swept away with nothing left to say. Some helpless fool, yeah, I was lost in a swirl of peace. You're all I need to find. So when the time is right, come to me sweetly, come to me, come to me. Love will lead us, all right. Love will lead us, she will. Time in between was just a dream. You leave this place, this crazy falls around me. You wrap your legs around me. All I can do to try to
yeah.
time. No, we are lost and we are found. This Phoenix rises up from the ground. And all these walls are mine.
Yeah, kind of iffy on the end, but... little live from my good friends. Thank y'all. Whew! That's a yelly kind of song, isn't it? Thank you, guys. Whew! Let's see what we got next. I want to try this. I'm kind of mixing up the genres a little bit. I know it's not really like an off a beaten path kind of song, but it's a good one, and I don't know. Thought it'd be kind of fun to mix it up and play this. I will prepare you. It's definitely a different vibe than that last one, but you know, vocal cords need just a second. Progress, not too bad. Appreciate you listening, guys. Yeah, I miss you guys too. Ha! Okay. I don't know how to measure hat size, and I don't know mine, to be honest with you. But we'll make that happen. For sure. Another thought-provoking, kind of nice, soft kind of song, you know.
tigers dream of when they take a little tiger steers? Do they dream of mauling zebras or Halle Berry in her Catwoman suit? Don't you worry, pray to striped head, they're gonna get you back to Tyson in your cozy tiger bed. Then we're gonna find a best friend of the man, we're gonna give him a best friend hug. Doug, 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 Doug. But if he's been murdered by crystal meth tweakers, well, then we should have a lot.
Like I said, you gotta keep you on your toes, you know. Oof.
Hello, friends in Colorado. How are ya?
What's up, guys? Thanks for joining in. Hope everyone's enjoying themselves. I'm trying to see any requests or any of that might be up there, but I'm just kind of chugging along otherwise. So I hope you guys are enjoying. We're going to do a song from a movie. Kind of reminded me of this one. It's from a show of mine, actually. A favorite show of mine. And it's not the theme song or anything, but I heard it in an episode. And it's kind of always stuck with me since then. So here's a little ditty by Colin Hay and the Men at Work. About the implications, diving in too deep, possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations, I know it'll be alright. Perhaps it's just imagination. Day after day, it reappears. Tonight, my heartbeat shows the fear. Ghosts appear and fade away. Alone between the sheets, all that brings exasperation. It's time to walk the streets. Smell the desperation. At least there's pretty lies, though it's little variation. It nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day, it reappears. Night after night, my heartbeat shows. Now here from Man Down Under. I'm just kidding, I'm not doing that. Uh-oh.
Looks like Instagram went down. Let me fix that. Okay. Okay. Just a moment here, Facebook folks. Okay, hopefully that doesn't fall flat on its face so we can keep on rolling.
Sorry about that, folks. We'll do a few more jams here for sure. But NFL Draft is starting, by the way, guys, so go Ravens, by the way. Cheers. I know it's hard to tell, but this is a CJ Mosley jersey. In celebration of the drafting of Patrick Queen last night, the next great inside linebacker for the Ravens, joining a long, long list of Hall of Famers, and just overall greatness that Baltimore tends to put out. So, anyway. Now that I've gotten that over the top. Thank you. What's up, guys? Mason, stop it. Stop it. You're too much. All righty. Let's get back to jamming.
Please.
Wow. Peanut gallery over here. All right.
After a long walk.
Shadows on my wall. All night, hearing voices telling me that I should get some sleep, 'cause tomorrow might be good for something. Hold on, feeling like I'm headed for a breakdown. Just a little unwell, I know. Right now you can't tell, but stay a while and maybe then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little in pain, I know. Right now you don't care, but soon enough you're gonna think of me and how I used to be. Me talking to myself, dodging glances on the train. I know they've all been talking about me. I can hear them whisper, and it makes me think there must be something wrong with me. Out of all the hours thinking, somehow I've lost my. Just a little impaired, I know. Right now
And a water, if you don't mind.
Which one?
The orange one, please. Sorry, the server was here again. Bartender. Okay, I'll promote you to bartender at least. He's going to get me a beer, so we're going to take a. I probably should have done that before taking that sip. We're going to take a finish your beer break, and if it is at all within reason, at least. I would like you all to finish your beer with me. Cheers. Happy Friday. And go Ravens. All right. Thank you, folks. I appreciate you joining. Always love seeing some new faces. Whew. All right. Let's jam out to a song from my high school days. I attended high school. I went some days. Shout out Spalding, class of 09. You so fine. I still remember that. Something like that, right? Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Get it right after this one.
I never knew that everything was falling through. Everyone I knew was waiting on a cue. Turn and run when all I knew. How it's gotta be. It's coming down to nothing more than apathy. I'd rather run the other way than stay in still. Smoke through the still. I'm in over my head, over my head. 8 seconds left in overtime. She's on your mind, she's on your mind. Everyone knows she's on your mind. Everyone knows I'm in over my head. I'm in over my head. I'm over my head. Everyone knows I'm in over my head. Over my head. 8 seconds left.
Oh, Ross, yo, my dude, I'm so sorry. I'm going to get that for you next time. I did not look at it at all this week, but yes, I want to play that, so I will. I promise. That's hilarious. I forgot about that one. Cheers, by the way. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're staying clean. You know, all those crumbs off your shirt and everything from the, you know, the vacuum cleaner. Anyway, good stuff. And inside joke, I suppose. All right. Do over. Doing my best. Doing my best. All right. I'm going to try one more. But first, I'm going to try my new drinks. Cheers, y'all. Hello, hello, hello. How are you? Do one more attempt at a ukulele song. If you know the song, you know where it's at. Here's a little something from Kid Cudi, actually. Yeah. Take a hit, feeling lit, feeling light. 2 a.m., summer night, I don't care. Hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling down the Midwest side, living my life out getting dreams. People tell me slow my roll, I'm screaming out. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived and missed some bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shines ain't always gonna be gold, yeah. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. Tell me what you know about dreaming. Tell me what you know about nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweat, waking up to the sky. Tell me what you know about dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors. Nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lie awake in a bed full of sorrow. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know shines ain't always gonna be gold, yeah. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be something different for you. Little Kid Cudi on the ukulele, right? Alrighty. Yeah. My dad's super familiar with Kid Cudi. How's it going, guys? Yeah, right on, that's something different. Come on. Alright. I hear everything. Even you at home. I can tell what you're saying about me. I hear it.
You're amazing. Absolutely amazing.
It's more like it. Thank you very much. You know what? I really feel it, so I want to play this song. So I'm really feeling it tonight. I'm so cheesy. I'm sorry, guys. I apologize. I apologize for the terrible, horrible pun that just was. But I'm feeling the love tonight. So let's do it. Heat of the rolling world.
twisting kaleidoscope, move the solid turn. There's a rhyme and a reason to the wild outdoors. When the heart of this star-crossed voyager beats in time with yours,
Tarzan. Come on, man. Oh my gosh. Here's everybody else with me on that last part there. That's hilarious. What's up, guys? What's up? What's up? Oh. Cheers once again. Hello, everyone. All right. We're going to go from that to a slightly more serious song. It's really not, like, serious, but, you know, I like playing this one, especially right now. I played it in the last set of all my gigs at the Annapolis Market House. Once we're open, come check it out again. Dock Street and Middleton's as well, on a pretty consistent basis. But it's a Beatles song. Always got to get one or two of them in. And, you know, it's about the people and relationships in your life, and right now it's kind of at the forefront of things. So, oh, I know, whatever. Here's a Beatles song. There are places I remember all my life. Some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments when lovers and friends I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about in my life. I love you more. Mm-hmm. Cheers to that, folks. All right. Let's do like two or three more here and call it a night. But thank y'all oh so very much for joining me. My name is Ryan. I'll be here every Friday at 6. So come on back and check it out again. Thank y'all.
Thank y'all.
Same time, same social media platform. Crazy stuff.
Yeah.
All right. Here's a little Motown right quick.
I need love, love, love to ease my mind. And I need to find time, someone to call mine. My mama said you can't hurt in love. Oh, you'll just have to wait. She said love don't come easy, but it's a game of give and take. You can't hurt in love. Oh, you'll just have to wait. Just trust all the good times, no matter how long it takes. And how many heartaches must I stay before I fall in love? Let me live again. Right now the only thing keeps me hanging on when I feel my strength. Well, it's almost gone, I remember mama saying. Can't find a better man. herself. There's no one else that needs to know. She tells the same. Memories back when she was smooth and strong and waiting for the world to come on home. Swear she knew and now she swears she's gone.
CCR song? Okay. Okay. I can dig that. We'll do two more real quick. This one's kinda high as well though. So I'll forget. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just looking at it for the first time.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it told me so, they say
see you. All right, my voice is dying, and I really have to go to the bathroom. So we're going to do one more. And we all know what it is. If you've seen me before, you know what song I end on. Every time, rest in peace, Tom. Have a great rest of your week, folks. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Stay at home, please. Stay safe, guys. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for joining me. Come on back and check it out again next week. Promise I'll do some new songs for you. And hopefully I'll talk a little bit better, too. Have a great weekend, y'all.